Inception is a film that's based about the idea of people entering other people's dreams and extracting or viewing their most personal information or desires. The premise of this film is that there's this group of people that specialize in infiltrating other people's dreams, and they are paid by other companies or individuals for this extraction. So when one of their extractions goes wrong, the victim, that was a very like important and rich man, is tasking them to plant an inception, that's another way of saying brainwashing, his main competitor in the market, which his father is just dying. He wants him to lead his company to bankruptcy, so he hires them in order to have them plant an idea on his mind. This idea being taking his company, or his newly inherited company, to bankruptcy. In the film, the characters don't know if they're actually dreaming, because the dream sequences are so complex that they are really hard to tell them apart from the real life. They can use their five senses, they feel pain, they can smell, they can taste, they can touch, everything. So in order to have them realize when they are awake and when they are sleeping, they carry with them special items called totems. These items are personal to them, they don't lend them to anybody else, so that they don't know the like specific dimensions of the item. And the purpose of this is that the items perform a certain action, and this action is being, spinning a top, making a chess piece fall, something like that. It's really simple, and if the item keeps doing the same exact action it has done, then they know that they're dreaming. If the top is spinning and it stops spinning after a while, then the guy knows that he's dreaming. And it's really hard to tell them apart, because the realities are really, well, it's really hard to distinguish reality from it.
The movie Inception is based on the idea, or the Descartes theory, about the argument of the dream. And Descartes' theory was that you cannot really tell if you were dreaming or not, or like what made you certain that you were dreaming. And what he thought was that skepticism could get him to the answer, but then he figured out that it didn't even give you like the certainty of if you were dreaming or not. So he created kind of like this idea that could get you out of the doubt. So when he thought he could be dreaming, he knew that he was awake. Because like when you have that reasoning about thinking you might be asleep, then you knew you were awake. So that was how Descartes knew he was dreaming or not. And basically all this kind of like created the doubt of if we existed or not. And that's where Descartes' famous quote comes from, the I think, therefore I am. And it's basically from doubting that. And in the movie, what happens is that they create kind of like their own theory about the dreams. So we cannot really tell if it was a dream or if it was the real world. Because in the movie, you could like share dreams or be like in another person's dream. So you cannot be really like sure if you were like where you were. And the only thing that could assure you were in a dream or in reality was a totem or an object that could tell you if you were dreaming. And the movie, the relation we found was that it is related to the epistemological theory of skepticism, because of Descartes doubting everything. And it was kind of like that approach that Inception took about the certainty of dreaming or real world.
The whole movie plot is built up on what is real and what is just a dream. reality in whether the characters are dreaming or not. As we don't question the nature of the dream because the movie is presented to us right at the middle of the action. And we see just what is happening. We never see the beginning of it, just as in our dreams. We never see the beginning of the dream. We just go straight to what is happening.
The movie plays with the concept of reality. The whole plot of the movie is built upon what is real and what is a dream. Throughout the movie, they confuse the audience on whether the characters are dreaming or not, and us as the observants don't question the nature of it all, because all movies cut to the middle of the action without necessarily beginning somewhere, just as dreams do.
What is reality? Reality can be defined in many ways, and it can actually be many things depending on the perspective we're seeing it with. In this movie, they originally refer to reality as being completely awake or as not being in a dream. But as they get deeper in dreams within dreams, they start losing sense of reality. The reality of an individual can be defined as everything that surrounds that person, and principally how that person perceives it with his or her senses. This concept is called empiricism, which means that significant knowledge can only be acquired through sense or empirical experience. This makes very difficult to identify reality from illusions and dreams, because in many cases we perceive our dreams as real experiences in the moment we are dreaming. This can make us think about Descartes' idea of cogito, which says that we exist or are just because we think, but then our knowledge is limited to a one thinking mind. This is related to solipsism. This concept is the belief that only our mind exists and everything else is only a perception of that mind.